Good morning, students. Let us continue in English, chapter number 7, part 3. Yesterday we were, in the last period, we were seeing that Pranjal and Rajveer, they both are good friends studying at Delhi. Now Pranjal is traveling to Assam because Rajveer had invited him for the summer vacation. Pranjal's father is a manager in TA State over at there. So Rajveer, he is traveling first time there. It was a magnificent view. They were in the train. He was looking out of the window. Everywhere it was green. Again, the backdrop of densely wooded hills, a sea of tea bushes stretched as far as the eyes could see. What he is telling? Extremely beautiful it was. And lying behind, what is backdrop? Lying behind the hill, there were so many tea bushes were there. As far as you could see, jitne dur tak tum dekh sako, wahan chote chote tea bushes the. Dwarfing the tiny tea plants were tall, sturdy shade trees, and amidst the orderly row of bushes, busily moved doll-like figures. Dwarfing means it was surrounded by. These tree bushes were surrounded by the big trees over there, and shaded trees it was, and tea pluckers were. All ladies were plucking the trees. They were looking like a beautiful doll. Doll-like figure means those who are plucking the tree. Dwarfing means you can cause to seem small. As far as possible you can see the tea bushes. In the distance was an ugly building with smoke billowing out of tall building. Very far in the distance you can see a very ugly building. Ugly in the sense the smoke was coming out from the chimney. What is chimney? You all must be knowing a pipe from which the smoke is coming out from the kitchen. A furnace has been kept over it. Hi, a tea garden. Rajiv cried excitedly. Rajiv was so much excited to see this tea garden. Pranjal, who had been born and brought up on a plantation, didn't share Rajiv's excitement. Pranjal yahan hi pada pala hua tha, usko jyada excitement nahi hoti thi. Oh, this is a tea country now, he said. Assam has the largest concentrations of plantation in the world. What is telling? This is a tea country. As Coorg is a coffee country, Assam is a tea country. You can see largest, so many gardens of the tea over here. Chai ke plantation yahan bahut dikhte hai. You will see enough garden to last your life. Jindagi mein tum bhool nahi sako, utne gardens tum yahan dekh sakte ho. I have been reading as much as I could about tea, Rajveer said. No one really knows who discovered tea, but there are many legends. What Rajveer is saying, I was reading in the book about the tea and tea plantation, but nobody knows, even I don't know, what is this tea and how it has been created, how it has been discovered. So there are so many legends. Legends mean tale, story. There are so many stories about that. What story, he is asking. That will continue in the next period, students.